Welcome back to Hardar. We are hunting wolves. One is limping. I thought I'd go to bed and get a good night's sleep and come back, and instead I dreamt about this game all night, and just the sleep was terrible because I kept thinking, oh my gosh, I didn't start the video. Oh my gosh, I you know, did this or that. When you're playing the game in your dream, you're not playing it very well. At least I don't. I used to have a similar experience when I played Eve, which is online spaceships, where I'd be losing some very valuable ship in my dream and wake up thinking, oh my gosh, I've got to log in and blah, blah, blah. Like in my dream last night, I went to sleep and I've still got that dead wolf out there that I need to deal with before I do anything like that. But we're still lively. I think they're back to the southeast is where we lost sight of them. They've been so fearful. I wonder if I could deal with the dead one, because wolves have a tendency to attack you while you're skinning their pack, their dead pack members. Imagine that. On forums it said they always attack you from behind in the neck. So I might just keep my male coif thing on. Ah, there we go. So, how about we try the bow and arrow again? The spear isn't working. Where are your friends, though? Which one is this? Oh, it's the one I was after. So he ducked to the south. Yeah, limping apparently isn't enough. I need him to be lame or crippled. Of course, I get the densest forest ever in a heathland, and I'm trying to It came back, unless... No, this is the one. Watching my fatigue very carefully. Got to get out of this. Depression, so I can see which way he goes. Did he really go northeast? It kind of looks like it. Oh no. Crap. How did he get through those trees? They're solid. Now it's not limping. That was weird. The tracks were there and now they're not. Oh, that's totally bizarre. Like it's either to the my I mean it looks like it's right to my west, but I was confused. Oh, there's two trees there, that's why. Okay, which one is this? This one's walking lame, that's why it wasn't limping. Skull. It's just where I want to hit it. It's wounded, but it's still only walking lame. I can poke it again. I've got to injure these things more. So is it lame now? Or at least limping? No. Doesn't seem to be running particularly quickly. This is the time I would kind of like to do that strafe thing, but I won't. I don't know where his limping friend went. I assume he went northwest from here. There he is. This looks solid. Trying to see a path through the trees that I can just keep going west. I'd like to go north as well, but it looks like he wants to go west. I judge that well. Okay, so there's a rectangle thing here, and he's right at the top between those two diagonal trees. Crap. Wonder if going a bit lighter would help. Oh, he's not even running anymore. not running and I can't track him. Beautiful. Northwest. Okay, he's coming in. I think that means we've got him. Because he should be kind of tired. He's just a little bit fatigued after all that. I'm just going to give him another poke. I'm tired of messing around. We'd be in really good shape if we weren't in a mire, but we are. Oh, he walked into a dead end. Now we're just in really good shape, I think. Unless he has just infinite endurance, which he does seem to have incredibly high endurance. I don't know where his limping friend went. okay, there's a sapling up there, and he's like, what? He's two east of the tree, due south of the sapling. Okay, this is where he was, and I don't see anything. Ah, this is so frustrating. He can't be not running already. Where are the tracks close by, pray tell? Okay, that's semi-encouraging. Is it the same guy, same friend? Yes. If we get him into the heathland, it would be better. We can run for 3. Or was that 5? Oh, I'm supposed to just do this. Well, I don't know if I'm supposed to do that, but that's what I've been doing. Can we see him? No. Okay, there he is. Okay, this is encouraging. Can run again. And I can't see him anymore. Okay, he's just at the top. Come on, come back one more time. Crap, I'm not paying attention to my fatigue again. I see those tracks to the northeast, but I just feel like he would keep going north. Okay, there's a track due north, I think. Gotta walk again. Visibility is just so horrible and annoying. And he's walking again, really? How can he be walking and... Oh, there he is. Beautiful. I still don't see him. I can track him pretty well in this biome, I think. Why can't I see him? That's so blah. Are you kidding me? I just doubling back? What's going on? Well, let's get back to our limping guy. I mean, even if I just feel like I'm so close to breaking them. But I have to find them first and just inflict a couple more hits. I felt like I was so careful with that guy, but it just wasn't quite injured enough. At this point, no, I'm not being careful because I have no idea if how many biomes away they might be. Just wish they'd stay together better and then they'd get that aggression loop going that I like. Where if you attack one of them, it provokes another one. This is where we came from, I think, maybe. No? We're still sort of in the right vicinity. We're on the northwestern edge of where we've seen them. Well, cancel that. I still don't have a clear sense of direction, but it's not like we've gone to the other side of the camp or something, but I have no idea where they are at this point. They're out there somewhere, and they're leaving tracks. Not very many. And usually not very easy to see, but they're there. Another anthill. Dead Wolf is to my north. I think this is where I did that bit just recently. Running away in the north. Okay, that's the least injured wolf, I think. Is it? Okay, is the gang back together? Who've we got? The limping one. Okay. Who have we got here? Gonna poke him again. Seriously wounded, walking lame. If I just hit him in the leg, he'd be done. If he comes at me again, he'll get a smack, not a poke. I've probably harmed his skin already. Okay, we're back with the dead wolf. This one's probably the uninjured one. He's moving pretty well. Yeah. The basically uninjured one, I meant. Essentially uninjured. Where did I hit him in the hip? Got two injuries in his right hip, but slightly eaten, torn. They've been eating their friend. Part of me wants to pick it up now and take it away before they do more damage to it. Normally I don't move carcasses, but this one's already been messed up as much as it's going to be, I think. Like, the hide that I'm going to get is going to be harsh. I don't think it will be worse than that. That's annoying. I thought, well, at least I have one. How far from the camp am I? What to do, what to do. If I take it away and come back, I'd have to give them a whole new head start. I think we're going to roll the dice and keep going. One went northeast, one went, or northwest, one went southeast. Maybe they'll come back together. Don't see it though. Could the goshawk have been eating it? Okay, there they are. should be running for part of this. How do they keep outmaneuvering me? There's three of them and they've all got to stay together. Didn't I just come from there? There's the other one. I've got to take this. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.